Good morning and welcome to Nora's Dog Training Company. We're here today with Tucker and Rich, and what we're going to be demonstrating for you today on video is his ability to understand and respond to his formal on-leash obedience commands. The little tiny corrections and lots of motivation and a clicker and treats that we're using to keep him focused. And you're going to be introduced to all of that training equipment when he comes home today. Now, he is sitting very nicely at Rich's left, which is where all of our obedience training is done. And the first exercise that we're going to be demonstrating for you is heeling. Heeling is proper leash walking, and the command is Tucker, heel.
Ready? Tucker, heel.
At this point, Tucker has a job to do, and that is to maintain pace with you when you're walking. And we're doing this in the playroom because we can demonstrate what a small area you can work in. You don't have to go outside if it's cold or raining. You can practice right inside, and you hear Rich give that little click when he does it correctly. And every once in a while, he'll give him a little treat. And when Rich stops walking, he sits automatically without being told to wait for his next command.
Stay.
This is your sit, stay. And your homework will be to lengthen out the amount of time he can hold it in the distance that you can go.
Stay.
When Rich returns back to him, he walks right back to his shoulders. He gives him a click for a good job and a little piece of treat. And we try to keep training fun for the babies. Nice sit.
Good job. Tucker, feel.
Good. Stay.
There's your sit, stay again. And he's holding those sit, stays really well. This time Rich will probably call him.
Tucker, help. Good boy.
And he's supposed to come and sit facing your knees. No jumping on you. Very nice.
Tucker, feel.
Rich leaves him in another sit, stay.
Tucker, come. Good boy.
Calls him in, has him sit. Very nice. Little treat for being a good boy. And we spoke on the phone about his down command. Rich will show you how to do your down command when he brings him home today.
Tucker, heel.
He's very much a bulldog in that when he doesn't want to do something, he doesn't do it. And you're going to have to enforce some of these things. Because he is very, very cute and easy to spoil, but he's also a hard head. Got his sit, stay, down pat. That's great.
Tucker, come. Good boy. Good boy.
And you can encourage him on that come command.
Good boy.
So we have demonstrated for you your heel, your automatic sit, your sit, stay, your sit, stay, come. And Rich will demonstrate the down and show you how to proceed with doing the down when he gets home. We've enjoyed having Tucker. Of course, he's adorable, easy to spoil. We enjoyed every minute of his being here, and we want to thank you for choosing Nora's Dog Training Company. And you're going to get a packet of information, too, when he comes home to help you out.